Merci.
Well, he's done it again, Parky. Back with us now. You got your oxygen back.
And now, 5-1.
One of his favourite shots,
Gregor Marsh,
to finish this second game. Perfect lob there from Marsh. It really sailed nice and high. That ball, wonderful technique. Took ages to come down and just died in the back. Too much, but that did put Gamal off, and it's given his opponent 6 game balls here, and that'll be a stroke.
Stroke to Marsh.
And he needs one, Gregor Marsh. And another one. It's all going the Frenchman's way. 6 match balls for the number one seed. Oh, wow.
11-4.
C'est parfait.
Grégoire,
Grégoire, tu connais la sentence.
Good squeezing, beyond tight.
And out.
No, he's not going to get let ball here. He's asked too late. Yeah, absolutely. You see that movement there, front right? He didn't want to land on the right leg. He can do everything on the left.
And out
at the moment, but Cassinet cannot lunge onto that right leg properly.
He 11-5, game to serve. Castagnier leads 2-1.
It's more like it from these two. Some cat and mouse rallies, full variation, use of the court. Yeah, that's good play. And there's a fist pip from Castagnier.
Down.
And the error from Lucas Serm. Match 11-5. Fights back.
Match to Castagnier.
Slaps Lucas Serm on the bien.
3-1.
Bravo, Lucas. Quel match!